Children, I'm afraid I must inform you of an extremely unfortunate event. I'm very, very sorry to tell you this, but your parents have perished in a fire that's destroyed your entire home.
If you have ever lost someone very important to you, then you already know how it feels. And if you haven't, you cannot possibly imagine it.
I'm taking you to live with your dear Count Olaf, who resides right here in the city, just 37 blocks away.
You're thinking it too. How could they? They have no plan for us at all?
Do you think anything will ever feel like home again?
Sanctuary is a word which here means a small safe place in a troubling world. Like an oasis in a vast desert or an island in a stormy sea. The Baudelaires enjoyed their evening in the sanctuary they had built together.
I see it.
But in their hearts they knew that the troubling world lay just outside.